And here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mafia 2, the second Mafia. No shit. Well, no, but this is gonna be pretty interesting. So I guess we're just gonna head into it. I haven't really seen anything yet, so just launch it. Let's just start with the story and see where it goes. Maybe we should go on medium, maybe. Should be okay. Should be suitable for most players who are used to action games. Okay, and we could not get to see that. 2K Games and 2K Check presents. Oh yeah, present. Okay, what do they have to offer? Mafia 2. Let me just make sure it's recording here. Yeah, it is recording. Great. All right.
My name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925. That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister Francesca in front of our old house. I don't really remember too much about the old country, except that we were pretty hard up. And then one day my father decided it was time to move away.
So I guess we're going to America. From Italy, maybe?
Away from Sicily. Across the ocean. To start a new life. In America.
Do we have the Statue of Liberty? No? The sandwich man.
Never in my life had I seen anything as fantastic as Empire Bay. It was beautiful. On the other hand, I'd never seen anything filthy or disgusting than our new shithole.
Oh, lovely, huh? Apartment.
The American dream.
The American dream, for sure.
More like a nightmare.
Well, I mean, it's an apartment.
My father started working at the port for the guy who arranged our immigration. It was backbreaking work. And what little money he made mostly went towards booze.
Oh, damn.
Eventually, my parents sent me to school. I had to learn English. I sure as hell wasn't going to do that in a neighborhood full of Italians.
No, I guess not.
That's where I met Joe.
You don't hurry it up. We ain't got all night.
Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends. And since we were both poor and there wasn't much work around, shit, we started a little business of our own.
Freeze! Police! Stop!
Vito, this way! Throw me to bed! Stop! Parachute!
Shit.
Uh-oh.
Okay, you bastard. Spread your legs.
Fuck.
And put your hands on the...
I'm sorry, Vito.
Well, that one time it didn't work out so good.
I guess not.
The year was 1943. America was at war. And the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily. I was 18. And anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again?
Hmm. Chapter 1. Okay. The old country. Sicily, July 1943. Okay, so this is after the first Mafia.
Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry. On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily. But we got hit by flak and had to bail out. Way behind enemy lines.
No, damn.
Only three of us made it. If it wasn't for the local resistance, we wouldn't have had a chance. So when Mussolini soldiers came into the town and started rounding everybody up, he decided to return the favor.
What does he look like, Ray William Johnson? Like that guy right there. I don't know if I can zoom in on that. Or maybe not so much. Can we save him? Let's see if we can. Okay, right, so I can hold to
him. Allora, traditori! Pensavate di poterci prendere in giro? Di tradirci? Avete pensato male?
3, 2, 1. Where the hell is that last one? Oh, this guy. Okay.
On me!
Press left control to lead to cover. Okay. Damn, okay, so we're just... We're right into it. Oh, damn. What do we do here?
GoPro.
This guy's saying there's more troops headed this way.
Okay, we jump in here. You and Williams take out that machine gun. Then okay, so we need to climb here. Perfect. Oh, damn. Okay. Probably good that we didn't go first in there, huh? Okay, let's see what we got. Oh, damn. Okay. I guess we found the machine gun, huh? Well, I guess we need to head in there again. Okay. Uh-oh, grenade. That grenade fell into the other grenades. God damn. Okay, sucks to lead them. That's firemen in action, huh?
Scaletta, you alive?
Yeah, just about.
Okay, press 3 to equip a rifle. Okay. Yep. Interesting aim here. Press E to pick up guns. Okay. Do we have any specific guns we can pick up? Ah, this one. Nice. Picked up a 38 SMG. So, SMG is actually a handgun here. Oh, I can just switch weapons here. That's much nicer than the Mafia. The other Mafia we had. Cool. Pick up pistol. Yeah, nice. Oh, this is a cool one. So what do we need to do now? We're just gonna go in here? Oh, okay, take cover behind the wall by pressing control. Okay. Do we need to do that right now? Maybe I need to look around here? Oh, damn. Oh, it's fire. So what do I need to do? Just wait for this guy, I guess. Maybe he has a... Oh yeah, okay, he's gonna kill him. Okay. Uh-oh. Who hit me there? Oh, this guy.
Must have the prisoners upstairs.
Okay.
Clear the so far, so good. Scaletta, you take
let's see who's in here. Knock, knock. What? Okay.
Got him.
Okay. So far, so good.
The door, Scaletta.
Okay, we
in.
Can kick it open. Okay, that worked. Oh, damn. I just thought we were going to free the hostages. What are we going to do now?
Shit. Looks like we're going this way.
God damn, I just thought we were... Oh, there's a balcony there.
Can't see.
Hey, mind by me, asshole! Shit! The balcony isn't gonna work! We gotta keep moving!
Okay.
Get inside!
Oh, damn.
Are we too much for you?
Snap.
Get inside, Scaletta! You're gonna die out there!
Yeah, okay, okay, let's get inside. Wait, let me just reload first. Okay, there we go. Where's that from? Oh, they're from there. It's just move, 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 move.
See that gun on the balcony, Scaletta? Get on it!
Okay. Okay, let's work out. Let's work quick here. Oh damn, there's a tank too? Okay, let's get inside. How do I do that? Can I leave this thing? I can't leave it. Uh-oh. I don't think I could leave it. Okay.
Cosa state parlando?
Dicevo al mio amico di stare attento.
Fregatene di fare attenzione, fai ciò che ti è stato detto!
What's going on here? Oh. They're in here. They're gonna kill us? Oh. Who is this now?
Che diavolo sta dicendo? Chi si crede di essere?
Un offerto da palla!
Ma è davvero Don Calò?
Okay, what's going on?
Cacetto. Un congè quando siamo arretrati in cucina.
Ma chi è quello? Lo conoscete?
Lo conoscono tutti. Don Calò è un uomo d'onore.
È lo sto fidato degli americani. Non dite che mi credete.
No, è davvero vero. Ogni tanto si aspetta nei cucini di un certo posto.
Ok. It's good that we got subtitles on. I turned that on by...
Don Calò.
I wasn't on by people.
Sicilian mob. An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day.
Huh.
Why? Because he told them to.
Oh, damn. Well, that was a lucky time he joined in. Chapter 2. Home sweet home. Alabama? No, 2 years later, Empire Bay, February 8th, 1945. So we're coming home now, and as a war veteran, maybe. That was a fast war, to be honest. Look at us, how fortunate we are. We got all our limbs intact and everything. Just our mind maybe a little scrambled with a little bit of veteran PTSD.
2 years later, the Nazis put a bullet in me. I was in the hospital for a bit. Then I got a month's leave so I could go home. At least for a little while.
Hmm. So that's us, I guess. Oh, right, that's us.
Vito! Over here!
Joe!
Hey! Welcome home, buddy.
How'd you know?
I got my sauces. Come on, let's take a ride.
Okay.
Nice car.
Comes with the territory.
Oh, damn.
You're itching
you
to
got
get
fancy,
home,
huh?
First, let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
I guess we haven't had a beer in a long time. That's pretty cozy. Just for some December snow, I guess. No, sorry, it was February, actually. So, no December snow.
Tell the truth. You miss it?
Nice.
Yeah, the best shit in the woods. Not like this place in the dumb fucking favors, but
move around.
Anything's better than a fox.
Damn, look at all those planes.
Look at this shitty weather.
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record.
Hmm.
Papers say it's going to keep up like this for
weeks.
Let's
left shift to look behind the car.
Right up.
Look, these controls are already much better than the first Mafia, to be honest.
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito, come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you shipped out. You remember.
5 minutes. We're already talking about my deadbeat father.
Damn.
Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal, what was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading?
Yeah, I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Calò.
No shit. Don Calò. I heard of him.
Don Calò.
You bet. I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah. And I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
Okay.
Salud.
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 How come you're back? They let you out early for good behavior?
I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait. You mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't want to go back, do you?
Of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here.
Can he fix that? That would be nice. Or maybe he's fixing me a drink. That would also be nice.
Hey, Giuseppe.
What's going on here with those graphics?
Remember, last week, you know, the guy's name is Vito Scaletta. Nice, Giuseppe.
Damn,
all
Vito.
Right, see you later.
I guess he hasn't seen the girl for a long time. What's up with the graphics, though?
Okay, listen up. It appears
something is
that
wrong
your injury
here.
Is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, did you just...
Like I said, I know people.
Oh, really?
You get all the official
paperwork. The bar is gone. Look, we're just sitting out in the snow.
Signatures, it's just a question of money.
Okay, this is so scuffed.
You kidding, right? Isn't that a bit risky? It's me that could end up in a slammer, you know? And how am I going to pay for it?
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home
present. Okay,
this
is so scuffed. And don't worry,
the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well,
at least
thanks.
We can see the cheering. That's something.
You're welcome.
Looks like some kind of...
You're like a brother to me. Now you can start thinking about what you're going to do next.
Sure.
And how about we get the graphics right?
All right, you want a ride?
No, thanks. I want to walk around a little, see what's changed since I've
been Okay.
No problem. Say hello to your sister for me. Come see me tomorrow. We got a lot to talk about.
Okay, sure.
I can't believe you just got me out of the service. Thanks again.
No problem.
That was pretty nice. Pretty easy, too. Okay, how do we... I hope the graphics are going to be okay. And it was just this cutscene. But that was so odd. Oh. How convenient.
We're outside,
it's frightful. And the star is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow. Okay, so what do we need? Objectives are marked on the radar. Okay, so I guess we need to head to that radar. Walk to your mother's. Okay. Let it snow. This is a bit interesting for February, you know, that we have this Christmas music. Oh, damn. Okay, so this is the place, I guess. Open the door on E. I'm so glad that this one has, this one actually has keyboard controls. Is that a rat? Okay, I thought it was a rat. It's a cat. Oh, damn. Okay, sorry to see you. Someone's happy to see me, I guess. Scarletta.
Hi, Mama. I'm back.
Vito. Vito, my boy. My boy's home. I thought I'd never see you again. Francesca and me,
what
we
happened?
Wait.
Oh, right. The father died. Oh,
we wait for you.
Yeah.
Sit down. You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special dinner. Zuppa di pollo.
Zuppa di pollo. So that's like, that's chicken soup. Nice.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah, sure.
Vito, you know better.
What? Oh, we didn't pray.
No, sorry.
Right?
Benedice, Signore, pronunciata, che fa tua volontà. Siamo ricevendo, provvedere al puro cacino di un mare. Per Cristo nostro Signore.
Amen. Okay, amen. Okay, we got ourselves
some
chicken
soup. You should
get
some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
Oh, okay, go to sleep. Is that over here? Can't we talk to our sister, maybe?
So how you two been? Franny, what have you been up to?
I still live here with Mama. I got a nice office job. It pays the bills, and I started paying off some of Papa's debts.
Francesca, we don't want to talk about that now.
She doesn't even open her mouth whenever she's saying that. Well, okay, let's not talk about that then. Let me just go in. Oh, who's this one? Guess that's her. All right, my old room. All my dogs are still there. Jesus is still there. My horse is still there. Another Jesus is still there. I like that the Jesus can be looking at each other. That's very cozy. Okay, use the bed, I guess. Yeah. The light is on.
I'll see you two in the morning.
Sleep well, mio bambino.
Mio bambino. Okay, the next day. Well, no way, that's the next day.
This ain't gonna cut
it. Oh, look at our teddy.
I gotta find a place to stay.
Already? Is that bad? Look, we even got a teddy there. That's not too bad. Get dressed. Where do we do that? Over here. Oh, look at this clothes. What else can we choose? This one. High school outfit. Red jacket with t-shirt. Cowboy hat and suit. Long collared suit shades. Biker clothes. Oh. This is pretty cool, actually. Look at all this stuff you can select from. Damn. Service dress. Nah. Battle dress. Nah. Leather jacket with suit. Yeah, maybe that's it. Yeah, let's just start with a leather jacket with suit. That's fine. There we go. Look at us. We're ready to open the door. I get close to the door.
I have to go back soon.
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe, you want to get into trouble again?
Mm-hmm. Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly. No. Joe probably saved my life.
Promise that you won't get in any more trouble with that, Joe. You know, your papa used to work for this man at the waterfront named Papalardo. He's in the union. You could talk to him. Work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him. Please, promise me you go talk to him today.
Damn.
Okay, Mama, okay, I promise.
Grazie a Dio.
Thank God, okay. Lovely. So we're going to Joe's place. I guess we might just see what he has to offer instead of this Papalardo guy. Let's go. Oh, damn. I just thought I could go in. Oh, that's a shame. Okay, so we're not out. We're now out.
I don't give a damn. Sorry.
Oh, what's going on here?
Hey, I promise.
What the hell's going on here?
Vito!
You mind your business,
no.
Asshole.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, damn. On, light punch.
I'm gonna take you to school.
Oh, tough guy. Scaring a woman, huh? Come on.
Oh, light punch combo. Look at that.
Vito, please. You're making it even worse.
Am I? pretty basic combat here. Oh. Heart punch. Boom, boom. Oh, damn. He's getting wrecked. Look at this. Get down to the floor. Boom, boom. Teach this idiot a lesson. Boom, boom, boom. And then heart punches. Twice. Smack. Oh, damn. Okay. He lost his hat.
Ah, fuck this. Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here. You're gonna be sorry. The both of yous.
No, we are.
What the hell was that all about?
I'm sorry, Vito. We didn't want to bother you with
what
this.
What is that now?
Bother me with what? Come on, tell me what's going on here, Frankie.
Where
Right before he died, Papa borrowed money. A lot of money from a loan shark.
God damn.
Thinking he'd get a better job and pay him back. We found out right after you left for the war.
How much?
$2,000.
What?
God damn.
Shit.
The worst thing is, this guy wants it all back by the end of this week. Otherwise, the debt goes up again.
Okay.
I ain't gonna make that kind of money working at the port. Who is this guy?
I don't know. Mama won't tell me. It's okay, Vito. We'll manage somehow.
Okay.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this.
Guess we need some money now, huh?
Thanks, Vito. Take care of yourself.
But first, we also gotta take care of, like, her.
I gotta get my hands on $2,000 fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
Okay. So I guess we're not going for the... Okay, press tab to view map. Okay, so Joe is over there. Not bad. Clear waypoint. Nice. Freddy's bar and then the diner. I guess we can't just take a car, so I guess we gotta run. Maybe that's okay. Look at how we're running here. Can we run into people? Oh yeah, we can. Okay. Okay, okay, nothing really happens. Fair, fair. Wow, look at the textures on this thing. That's horrible. Okay, I guess we can jump to on space, right? Okay, so far so good. We just found a bug, I guess. Okay, what do we do now? I believe I can fly. Oh, that's a car just falling down. Oh, this game is not buggy at all. This is this gotta be a feature, right? First mission and this happens. We look like Jesus on the wall now. Okay, I don't know what we're gonna do. I guess I should just quit the game, maybe? Can I do this? Maybe retry mission? Yeah, I guess we gotta do that. Luckily we could do that and it's not totally bugged. Okay, so now we know that. That's not the way to go. Okay, go to Joe's place. Fair. Can I set the player waypoint? Hold left shift to sprint. Yeah, I guess we gotta do that. Okay, so now I know. Don't go into that snowy place. That's a no-go. Big no-no. Okay, so where is it? It's here, though. Okay, so I'm not gonna try to jump that again. Let's just go this way. See what happens. Again? Really? Like, have they not fixed this? This can't be. retry mission again? Okay, can we even get there? I'm starting to wonder now. How buggy is this game? I was just gonna compliment it. I was just gonna like praise this game, saying how awesome is it that they actually have keyboard controls. But then again, if you can't even walk to the objective without falling through the floor, maybe it's actually the game. Maybe these textures aren't supposed to look like that. It looks very scuffed, no? Okay, so how do we actually get to that place? Like, we need to get through here. Oh, look, the other cars are also falling down. Okay, something is definitely wrong here. Look at this stuff. It looks like the map wasn't loaded properly. It's like, this is the point. Okay, goodbye, cars. Okay, that's super scuffed. I guess we gotta quit the game, maybe? I don't know how we do that. Like, okay, let's just quit it and then go to the story again and then maybe just continue story. Let's see if that's gonna work. If that doesn't work, then maybe I need to just exit the game totally and start all over, because that is not how it's supposed to be. Wondering why it didn't do that. But there was something wrong even from the beginning, I guess. Because just in the beginning, we could also see how the strange like cinematic animation that was just all screwed up. Are they still gonna fall? Yes, they are still gonna fall. So this place is still bugged. It's a buggy thing. Can I take a car? Can't do that either. Well, I mean, I can't really get in there. Unless I can go around it. Maybe that's gonna work. Seems like this guy can stand here at least, so that's something. Get your Empire Times here. Ah, dang. Okay, I guess we gotta quit the game. Alright, just exit and exit. That's a bit of a shame, but okay, let me just try to restart the game. That is a bit screwed up. All right, let's launch it again. This X by Nvidia. Yeah, great job, 2K Games.
Nvidia.
It's meant to be played. Oh, here we go with the 2K bullet. Mafia 2. Hopefully this is gonna work. If not, then I don't really know what to do. Continue story. Go to Joe's place. Okay. Please, Joe, let's hope this works. Oh wait, look, the cars are actually coming from this place now. Oh, that's a good sign. Nice, nice, nice. I hope that it's fixed now. Ah, yes, look at this. This is what it was meant to be like. Okay, nice. At least we're able to actually go to the objective now. That's good. Is it in here? No? Is it around the corner? Maybe it's entering from the back? Yeah, I guess so. This looks like a door we can interact with. Alright. This is where Joe lives? Oh. It seems like we need to head up. So maybe here?
Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where Joe Barbaro lives?
To the right of the stairs. And tell him that racket last night has to stop. Oh. If he don't like it, he can find another place to live.
Okay, sorry, I'll tell him that. Oh yeah, that's the door. Okay, here we go. It's Joe time. Oh, is that him practicing? Oh, okay, he's not.
Not at all. Come on in, let's talk.
You disgusting pig.
I picked up these broads on my way back from the store. I've been waiting for you. All right, girls, that's it for now. I got business.
Lovely.
Stop by tomorrow, okay? We'll pick up where we left off. Chop, chop.
Come on, Joey. We have to stop and we can all have fun.
The fun's over, baby. Later, I said. Me and Vito here haven't seen each other for a long time. We got a lot of catching up to do.
Looks like you're doing okay, Joey boy.
Not bad. I tell you, that little Spanish broad is fucking wild.
Okay.
So how'd it go at home?
Good. Mama wasn't thrilled when I mentioned your name, though. You know how she is. She wants me to get a straight job.
You're gonna look for one?
I don't know, but I sure as hell ain't gonna make the same mistake my old man did. I gotta pay off his debts, then get back on my feet and get my own place. I need to make some real money, and punching the clock ain't gonna cut it.
Hey, you can stay with me as long as you need to, and we'll find you a job where you can make good money without killing yourself, all right?
Music to my ears. Right now, I'm living off the 20 bucks the state gives me every week.
Oh, damn.
I know lots of people who pay well for a risky job, so to speak.
Maybe that's something
I'm sure I can line something up for my oldest friend. The working man's a sucker, that's for damn sure.
You said it.
Yeah.
Okay, step one. I gotta introduce you to Giuseppe so we can pick up them discharge papers. Let's go.
All right, let's say hi to Giuseppe.
You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last 3 months.
Oh, really?
I barely had time to furnish the place.
3 months? Holy shit.
You just gotta know the right people, and you're all set, because you know me.
Right, let's go. So what are we waiting for?
Look,
let's get
this. You got your own phone.
Yeah, damn, look at this stuff.
And now you do too. Can't do business without it these days.
Okay.
So you thought about what you're gonna do now?
You said you were gonna introduce me to that guy Giuseppe.
No. I meant, you know, the big picture. When you was over there, didn't you think about what you was gonna do when you got back?
No, not really. Well, besides the usual, you know. Find a nice girl, settle down.
Whoa. Hey, there's gonna be plenty of time for that shit later.
No.
Right now, I'm gonna make sure you live a little.
Okay, hey, I can close the door, maybe.
Thanks again for that thing with the discharge papers.
Hey, all I did was make a phone call. You can thank Giuseppe when we go pick him up.
Okay, let's open the door, I guess. Okay. Let's hope he won't fall through the floor again.
Hey, you think I could,
What? Drive, Vito? The roads are icy. You ain't never drove a car before.
Joe, I was driving almost the whole time I was over there.
Yeah, but this ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank. I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
It's, never mind. You gonna let me drive a while?
All right. Here's
Sweet.
The keys. Just be fucking careful.
Yeah, I will.
All right, when it's cold
Always.
As fuck outside, you gotta give it a little
to get
more
in.
Gas
nice.
Than usual. That's the pedal over there on the right.
Okay.
I know, Joe, I know.
Okay, now
Sweet.
Make a right here. Then just go straight for a while.
Nice car,
hey,
though.
Whoa, slow it down a bit. No need to get pulled over for no reason.
Will we get pulled over, though? This is some cool soundtracks, actually. Baby, it's cold outside.
You know what time it is?
It's daytime. How the fuck should I know?
It's time for you to get your own fucking car.
Yeah, I'd love to if I could afford one.
Who says you're gonna pay for it?
Okay. Let's get a car, then. But maybe we should get those 2K first. Which I guess is a lot of money back then.
You know, you wasn't kidding. They really taught you to drive over there. At least something good come out of it.
Yeah, look at that. I guess we gotta get over here, huh? Your hair looks well. All right, there we go. Fruit and produce, that's what the sign said there.
Get a load of that, baby.
Nice, that's a 42 Jefferson.
Oh, we know
Beautiful
our car
like
cars, huh?
That'd be a shame to smash the window. You should grab yourself some lockpicks over at Giuseppe's.
Okay. Visit Giuseppe with Joe, okay?
Welcome
Let's get in
to
here.
Giuseppe's General Store, a thief's
thank you, thank
paradise.
You. Nice to be here, huh?
He's got it.
Okay.
Even sells phony gun permits and discharge papers for guys tired of getting their asses shot.
Okay, that sounds like
hey,
a plan.
Hey, Giuseppe, I brought
Hello,
you a
Joe.
New customer.
He's straight up, right?
Yes, sir, all the way. This here's Vito, my oldest friend. This is Giuseppe, the best safecracker in Empire
retired,
Bay.
Retired, please. How are you?
Nice.
Papers for you?
Yeah, they are. You got them finished already?
It was a pain in the ass, but sure, they're done.
Sweet.
Well, thanks. This really gonna work?
Nobody from the army would bother you again, trust me.
Okay.
You see? What'd I tell you? Here's the money. Take your papers, Vito.
Sweet. Take the papers. Okay.
We need a set of lockpicks, too.
That we do.
All right.
And guess who's paying for them?
Me? Okay, lockpicks. There we go. Yeah, I guess we can do that. Can we see anything else? Guess we can't, really. Okay, just buy lockpicks, I guess. Browse. Can we do that? No, we can't. I don't think so. Oh, wait. Browse? Nah, it doesn't work. We can't really click it, so
Grazie.
Let's just leave.
Well, you can taste it right now. Here, take this lock. You just need to insert the pick into the lock and lift all the pins.
Okay.
You use the wrench to
let's
hold
try
the pins
it.
One by one.
Pick the practice lock. Okay, let's try this.
Pins are set.
Ah, okay, so what are we doing here? So, W and S to move the pin, and when in position, press E to set it. Okay. Okay. So it needs to be green, I guess. There we go. Is that it?
See around, Giuseppe.
Sweet.
Easy, huh? Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it. I do it all the time.
That's
when
pretty
I lock
nice,
my
though.
Keys in the car.
Okay, so it just needs to be green. So the small pins there, they need to be green, and I need to push it up until it's green, and then when it's green, then I'm pressing the E button. That seems okay-ish.
Okay, you still feel like snagging that car?
Yeah, for sure. Let's go for it.
Absolutely.
Well, here's your chance.
Sweet, let's go. Okay, so hold the pick lock. Let's try it out. Okay, so let's see. So we used move the pin. Green, there we go, and green, there we go, and green, there we go. That's it. Sweet.
Possible grand theft auto.
Uh-oh. They saw us. The police wants to arrest you. Okay. I don't want that. Can I do anything? Why is it? Is this game just buggy or what? What's happening? What is going on? I think we're driving. Why are we running so slow? I mean, I can control, but why is it so slow? Oh, come on, we can't play like that. It's not okay. How buggy is this game? I think it was supposed to just be slowing movement for some time. Oh, this is good, huh? You see that? Okay, how long is this going to take? This game is so scuffed. At least it's easy to control. That's the upside of it. Oh, or maybe not. Uh-oh. Can I get out? Hold F to get out. Come on. Can we get out? Aw, oh, come on. We can't drive like this. Look at this. Wait, did we exit the car? Oh yeah, I guess we're exiting now. Okay, okay. It still keeps on going like this. Come on. So you're just trying that over again? Retry mission. Oh, come on. Hey, was that a quote from Tommy Angelo? That's the quote from the first game, I guess. Okay. Oh no, we're still in slow motion mode? Oh, come on. How scuffed is this game? Honestly, look. Okay, let's quit the game totally again. Exit. Yes, we will exit the game and then we will start it one more time. So I guess most of this gameplay will pretty much just be me like closing and opening the game, finding new and new bugs. I hope that the developers are watching this. This is horrible so far. NVIDIA. It's like two major bugs in like no time. So first part is going really good so far. I can't skip this part, by the way, so we have to watch it again. The whiskey will be broken once again. Mafia 2, the buggiest game of all the Mafias so far. Okay, let's continue the story. There we go, and continue.
See you around, Giuseppe. Say Benedict.
All right.
Easy, huh?
Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it. I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car.
Yeah, this is going to be interesting. Okay, please let us get this car
in.
You
still feel like snagging that car?
Yes, I do.
Kidding me?
If
absolutely.
Don't well, get into this
chance.
Weird slow-mo mode. Okay, so hold to pick lock. Please, please don't go in slow motion.
Possible Grand Theft Auto.
Oh, come on. Is it really? Is that it? Why is it still in slow motion? I think it should just, like... I don't know if there's anything we can do here. Is it because I need to drive, like, this way? Maybe I need to pass a certain waypoint before it goes. Maybe this is what we needed to do. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. Oh, come on. What's the use of diving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Look at the NPCs too. Release your hold and I will set you free. Do we need to get out on the road or something? This is horrible. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Is it something that I'm pressing? Let me try to press a couple of buttons. Oh. Okay, I can... This is so bad. Or do anything? Guess not. Lose the police. Are we going to lose the police like this? I guess we're losing the police now. Oh, come on. This is so bad. It's take ages. Are we at least losing the police? Gives us a lot of time to think where we want to go, huh? Speed limit 40. I'm pretty sure we're doing below 40 right now. Pretty sure a turtle could walk faster than us right now. At least the radio works. What does legend mean? Oh, that's the thing. Okay. Place waypoint. Oh. I hope that this only lasts until the police is still after us. So hopefully. Be sure to see your Army Air Force's recruiters so that you getting a little boring, I would say. I really hope this is gonna work. Alright, but I think I can see the bar is moving a little bit. Or maybe not. Okay, the police bar is not moving right now. This is so slow. Are we at least going up in speed? We're going to 40, a little towards 60. Is the bus coming? We're gonna collide with the bus now. Why is it going this way? Yeah, we bumped into that car so fast. Maybe I should just... Okay, let's get down. Let me just push this guy. Yada, yada, yada. Okay, let's go out here. Yes, 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 yes. And then we'll go in here.
You still feel like snagging that car?
Yes, but now we're not gonna...
Absolutely.
Well, here's your chance.
Now we're just gonna smash the window. Yeah, look at us now.
Possible stolen vehicle.
Oh, come on. I don't want to do this again. What happens if we just stay? Why does it go into this strange buggy mode? I've even updated the game, like, they should have tested this game, shouldn't they? This is so bad. What happens if he gets to us? Is he even doing anything?
Step out of the car, please, sir.
You're guilty. Oh, we're still in slow mo. Look, he's not even doing anything. We're just chilling now in the car. Please arrest us. Okay, this is so strange. I need to figure out what to. I need to figure out how we can. How we can actually progress from this. This is such a shame. We did try to exit the game, right? I think we did. Look how slow we're doing stuff. This is horrible. I've never seen a game that was this buggy in the beginning. No, we can't even move our camera angle. Oh, oops. Can we continue, please? Let's talk to the officer. Yes, that way. Yeah, that's correct. Yes. Oh, he's got a gun. Okay.
Shit, cops.
Come on,
get in.
We fixed it. That all fixed right. It.
Looks like we lost.
That's all
now
we needed to
like
do.
The car?
Not too bad.
How do we like the
all
car?
Right, let's go find ourselves a body shop.
Okay.
They provide the kind of
oh,
services.
Oh, no.
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
Oh, come on. I didn't know that would go back into this strange thing. Oh, dang. I don't want to close the door. We want to get out of the door. Okay, this is so buggy, this game. So now I just need to go out and screw someone else over, I guess. They're really testing my patience in this game. Mafia 2, the game you had to be the most patient to actually do. This is so buggy. I hope there's gonna be some people nearby. Look how slow we're running. This is painful. Look, we got our gun. I can't move the camera either, so. You can see I can select my weapon and hands. Come on, let us meet some people. Please let us meet some people. This is how it's meant to be played, I assume. This is exactly what they wanted. Never seen something so buggy before. I mean, I see an officer that's down there on the minimap, so. Guess we need to have a talk with him. We're slowly approaching the police. Yes, he's walking over there. Yes, that's him. Okay. Yeah, let's not try the hobo over there. We're trying the police. That's what got us out the last time. If not, then I have to restart it again, and then we need to fight the police one more time, and then I shouldn't get into the car, because that car is cursed. This is why people left it there. It's such a nice car, but it slows down time. To the degree where it's just uncomfortable being alive. Imagine if you could actually think so much before you acted normally. Like, you know, you would have so much to say in an argument against someone, or if you were to make a certain move. If you were playing sports, for example, imagine your reaction time. Like, you would have so much time to think, oh, how do I hit this ball? How do I do this the best possible way? Maybe this is what it looks like for pro athletes. Or pros, just sportsmen. Or chess players, I don't know. Okay, let's talk to the guy. Okay, and then we shall make, like, yeah, let's go for it. You can do it. Look at this interaction here. So awkward. Oh, can I get into the fight with him? What are we doing here? No. We don't want that. Should I take my gun out? This is the most awkward. Okay. Yeah. Come on. Please let us escape this. Okay, that didn't wanna... Okay, I'm gonna retry this mission. This is so much. This is too much, to be honest. This is really testing my patience to the moment where I'm just like, okay, this is not gonna work. Are we in slow motion now here, too? Okay, I'm gonna exit. Quit the game. Here we go. This is getting retarded. Okay, one last time. Let's try that. We'll beat the police officer. Hopefully that's gonna get us out of that state. We won't get into the car. We will see if we can complete the objective. That's the strat, I guess. It takes a long time to play this game. Yes, still Mafia 2. We still wanna just get on with our mission. It'd be such a shame if I can't, like, if I can't
see you around, get
to actually play this thing.
Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it. I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car.
Okay, open the door. Yes.
Okay, you still feel like snagging
no,
that car?
No, I don't feel like snagging that car. Absolutely. No, don't Here's do it. Chance. Don't do it. No. Steal the Jefferson. Okay. Yeah, great. And now we're going into shit mode. Let's exit this car. Police wants to arrest you. Yes, they want. Great. Can't really do much right now. Okay, now I can get out. Get out. Let's talk to the police. He's running and we're walking out. This is good. What's going to happen? So intense, right?
Step out of the car, please, sir.
Well, I mean, I'm on my way to stepping out of the car. Okay. We're moving. Yeah, that's good. Look at the car in the background. Well, okay, this is so shitty. Look at this stuff here. I'm not even hitting him. What's going on? Now I can't even move the camera angle. I don't know what's going on. It gets worse. This game just gets worse. Now we're out of the camera angle. I can't even see if I'm hitting him. Okay, this is scuffed. I'm gonna quit this. Oh, now I finally hit him, of course. How scuffed is this game? Let me just check that. Let me just Google this, because this is insane. This can't be healthy. Mafia 2 slow motion bug. Alt tab task manager and then right click and say affinity. Select CPU 0. Okay. After you lockpick the car and slow-mo start, then I need to do some stuff. Okay. Okay, so it is a known bug, apparently. I should have Googled this before. Okay, well, let's try that out. NVIDIA. That's just so scuffed. Why did they not fix this? Like, come on, you're actually paying for this game. Okay, let's see if luck is with us now. Okay, so story and continue story, yes.
See you around, Giuseppe.
Yeah, we know the way. We know the way.
Don't worry, you get the hang of it. I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car.
Yeah, follow Joe. Yes. Yeah, okay. We'll do this.
You still feel like snagging that car?
For sure.
Kidding me? Absolutely.
Well, here's your chance.
Okay, time to lockpick. At least we're getting good at that, huh? Okay, so we need to do this. So it says task manager. So let me open my task manager and then I need to find Mafia 2 and then I need to I guess maybe go to properties or something. No, just right click and say set affinity. Okay. I don't see that. Maybe on this thing. Well, that's scuffed. Okay, so how do I do it? Slow-mo bug. I'll watch a YouTube video of it. Okay, I'm just gonna watch a YouTube video. Okay, so he's showing me what to do. Oh, I need to quit the game apparently. And exit the game. Quit. Exit game. Okay, so he wants me to quit, exit the game, and then he wants me to go to display settings and my desktop. Okay, let me try that. This is, sorry for this, to be honest. This sucks. I'll put this in the timestamps that this is just a mess, to be honest. Display adapter properties. Where do I have that? I don't think I have that. Display adapter. Okay, so I'm finding some guide that's not working either or what? Right click on desktop, go to display settings, yeah. Display adapter properties, which I don't have. Lovely. Maybe graphic settings. That's not it. This is such a bad thing. Like, this is just stupid. So what does he want me to do? Okay, so we just need to set the display settings to 60 hertz. That's all that's needed. Okay, I can do that. That's just in the NVIDIA settings, I think. NVIDIA control panel. And let me try to set it down because I'm running 144 hertz and maybe that's it. Maybe that's the issue for some reason. It doesn't make any sense. But okay, 60 hertz, apply. Now we're running 60 hertz. Okay, perfect. Yes, let's continue with that. It's great on 60 hertz. Everything's beautiful. Okay, so we're running with 60 hertz at the moment, and then I will try to just open up Mafia again. Hopefully it's going to work this time. I would have never guessed this. They could have added something like, if it displays this box, just show the worst error, just say, hey, set your panel to, set your like updating frequency to 60 hertz. Like if it was just a like a buggy alert or something, you know, just something to show that you need to do this. If they weren't going to fix it anyways. Let's see if it works now. The moment of truth. Continue story.
See you around, Giuseppe. Okay,
let's try to get
easy,
down here.
Huh?
Open
Don't
door
worry,
and then
the
walk all the way
do
down.
All the
do I want to
like
steal the Jefferson? Yes, I want to steal the Jefferson. Yes,
okay.
I'm sure I want
you
to steal the
like
Jefferson.
In that
I still feel
kidding
like
me.
It.
Absolutely.
Well, here's your chance.
Okay, here we go. Steal the Jefferson. Yep. And yep. And yeah.
Oh,
oops. Well, at least I saw what happens if we don't do it. Okay. Now.
Possible Grand Theft Auto.
Does it work? Did it work? Did it do anything?
Step on it!
Oh, look at that.
10-4.
Hey, finally.
Lose
them.
Quick.
Oh no. Why is it going
Roger
into
that.
This mode again? Oh, okay. Okay, that works. Should be possible to lose. Oh, yes, look at that. Finally.
Right. Looks like we lost. So how do you like the car?
Not too bad.
Pretty good.
I think I'll keep.
All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop. They provide the kind of services.
Oh, I needed to head to the left,
cheap.
I guess.
Don't worry about it. I got it covered.
Don't worry about it.
Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs them.
Let's take this word. There we go. Pretty cool car, actually. I love this radio, though. It's pretty nice. Alright, I guess that's the body shop right there. New tire.
Yeah, park right here in front of the garage door.
Okay.
Now honk your horn.
Okay. Oh, that was close. I think the police wanted us there.
What can I do you for, pal?
Change the plates, I guess. Repaint too? No, let's just change the plates for now. Oh, we got $20 on us. Let's change the plates, I guess.
For you, no problem.
Sweet. Oh, I can choose myself? Damn, that is pretty cool. What should it be? Maybe we can go for something cool like UX, maybe? User experience? Yes, UX.
There you go. Give her a couple of...
Oh, sweet. Yeah, that was it. Repaint. Do you want to repaint?
Color,
buttermilk,
color.
Cloud gray, stone gray, magnolia, yellow. I actually liked it. But it's pretty cool just to see what it has. Ice white. I'm fine with this. Okay, let's leave for now. Yep, leave.
Bring it by anytime.
There we go. So we changed one letter of the license plate and now it's totally legit. UX937 or something.
All right, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Bruski.
Okay, Mike Bruski.
All right,
let's talk to him.
He owns a junkyard over in Riverside. Can't miss it.
Oops. Oh, great, huh? Hey. Our car already got smashed.
Who's that guy back there?
What guy?
guy at the body shop?
Oh, Tommy. He's my buddy's nephew. He's kind of quiet, but let me tell you, the kid's some hell of a dancer. Saw him at the old dance hall in Oyster Bay a couple of weeks ago. He had all the broads going nuts.
Do I detect a hint of jealousy?
You kidding? I don't need no dance moves. I got charm, my friend. Here, I'll give you some of my lines, so maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters. Hey, here's one. Hey, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I can see myself in your pants.
Oh, wow. He's good, huh? Is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I can see myself in your pants.
If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Oh, wow.
Oh, come on.
I'm glad to hear that's also lame in the 1940s.
Oh, this one never fails.
Okay, go for it.
Hey, baby, that's a nice outfit. It'll look good crumpled up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
And this works for you.
It doesn't.
Oh, here's a good one. Hey, do you know the difference between sex and conversation? No? You want to go back to my place and talk?
You got problems, you know that?
Oh, wait, we need to get in here.
How about this one?
Oh, come on.
Why don't we go back to my place and play house? You beat the door and I'll slam you.
Oh, that was bad.
Hey, when you measure seven soft, you don't have to be good with words. You get my drift? That's Mike's junkyard, Dad.
Oh, this thing here. Okay. Oh, wait, we need to head to the right over here. Probably junkyard, huh? Cool music still, though. Okay, I guess this is the place, huh?
Look who's
hey,
here.
Hey, Mikey boy, what's going on? Shit, Mike, you can wash your fucking hands once in a while. Now I need a fucking bath.
Hey, I've been working. Working people occasionally get dirty, you know? Besides, I just wiped them off.
With what? The same fucking rag you used to clean the toilet, you filthy fuck?
Put a lid on it. What are you, from the health department, or you want to do some business?
Business, of course. This here's my friend Vito. Vito, this is Mike Bruski, but don't shake his hand. I ain't got that much soap at home.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
Me and Vito go way back. He just come back from overseas and he needs some cash. So I figure he can help with your supply problem.
Okay, what is that all about?
Uh-huh. Okay. Joe told you about our side business, right?
Yeah.
I only want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car. I take as many as I can handle.
Sweet.
Don't bring no cops around, okay? They follow you here. I don't know your ass from Jesus. You get me?
Gotcha.
Got it.
God damn it, Mike. You put your grubby mitts on my fucking coat. I paid a fortune for this thing.
All right, calm down or I'll stick them up your ass, you sissy.
You know, dry cleaning costs these days?
Jesus Christ.
And who knows if they can even get this filled
you
out.
You shut up. Vito, listen to me. I need a Walter coupe today. I got a few people looking for parts, but I can't find a car.
Because you don't know where to look. Every time I drive down Hunters, I see one parked by a bar there. I think the place is called the Lone Star.
The Lone Star,
it's not a move in your neighborhood. I'll stick out like a sore thumb.
All right, look, I'll give you $350 for it.
Oh, sweet.
Worth the risk, right?
It is. We need those 200. Okay.
All right, deal.
Vito, come on, let's go. Andiamo. Meantime, I'll be sending you the cleaning bill for my coat.
Yeah, I'll change my address, you rat prick.
Okay, listen Lovely. Up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak. So try not to fuck it up, eh?
Okay. Sounds like
Here,
a plan.
Vito, take this, just in case.
Hey, sweet. Nice.
Hey, nice.
Hey, Mike, you mind if I test this thing out here?
Sure. Knock yourself out.
Okay, what do I need to hit?
Here you go. Aim for that old wreck over there.
Okay, what do you need to shoot? Shoot the tires off the wrecked car, okay?
Hey, you ain't a bad shot. Hey, Vito, see if you can hit the gas tank.
Gas tank, like here? Is that not it? Oh, there we go.
Did I leave gas in that thing?
There's a Pollock joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Fuck you.
All right, that's enough shooting. We got work to do.
Okay, sounds like a plan. So drive to the Lone Star with Bar with Joe. Okay, we can do that. Let's get in. Can we go this way? Yeah, I guess so. Sweet, and it no strange slow motion bugs or anything like that. That's pretty good. Okay, let's get out of this place.
All right, go out the way we came in and get on the main highway going west.
Is this the way we came
Don't
in?
Go back to the
okay,
city.
So.
Thank you.
Man, now I know how to honk. That's pretty good. Praise the Lord, huh? That's the song we're getting in here.
So how's it feel to be back?
Good. I feel a lot better with some money in my pocket.
Hey, what's the rush? Money don't buy you happiness, you know.
It doesn't.
Get the fuck out of here.
I was just fucking with you. Don't worry about the money. This right, little job is just the beginning.
Okay.
Pretty soon you'll be rolling.
So, Sand Island's still the same shithole it was when I left?
No, no. The place actually ain't too bad now.
Shit.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. All the movies flew south for the winter. Of course it's still a shithole, Vito. You've only been gone a couple of years.
Well, I guess we're getting a new car anyways, right?
For that neighborhood to turn around. Them people multiply like rabbits.
Driving is a bit strange or a bit different, at least from the Mafia one.
They even got some kind of gang there now. What's their fucking name? The Beamers, the Boomers, something like that. I don't fucking know.
Well, that's just fucking great.
Hey, what are you worried about? They're animals. All they do is sell dope and kill each other. They ain't gonna bother a guy like you. And even if they do, that's why I gave you that pistol.
Right, a pistol.
You carrying a gun now? What's the deal with that?
Did someone just fall? He just fell in the snow.
In this fucking neighborhood.
Nice.
You know how to inspire confidence, you know that?
Take a left up here.
Can we do that? I guess we can do this way. Okay, there we go. Look at this guy.
Hey, what are you breaking my balls from this window shop? It'll be years before I can afford a place like this.
You got champagne tastes and beer pockets, my friend. Don't worry, though. I'm going to help you change that.
Champagne taste and beer pockets. That's a pretty cool way to say someone is aiming high. A little higher than they can reach. Wait, what? I get it for speeding now?
Copy that.
Can I still go into the mission? Okay, I can. That's
it's
perfect.
It's that cream-colored nice. Baby over there.
Oh, this
be
one.
Be careful. Do it quick and get the fuck out of there. Break a window if you have to and go. I'll wait for you back at Mike's.
I'm so bad. I want
to run into problems.
Then you deal with them. Look, consider this a test. If you fail, I hear they're hiring down at the factory.
Right. Just asking.
Good luck, pal. I see you back at Mike's.
All right. Let's get into this thing. So there's this red guy over here. Sounds like there's a guy here. Okay, let me climb over this.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing over there?
Oops.
Shit.
Oh, snap. Oh, damn. Okay, take that. Okay, that's it. See if we can steal this thing. Oh, damn. Uh-oh. Look at that.
Hey! Hey, what you doing, motherfucker?
Motherfucker! Oh, damn, I need to take cover. Okay. Okay. This just got real in no time. Let's see if we can pick lock this thing. Oh, just one. Okay, easy. Let's get out of here fast, I guess. Oh no, we need to get that way. Okay. Just get out of here. Okay, escape the bombers. So they're called bombers, apparently. Okay. Nice car, though. Okay, let's get out of here. Pretty cozy music whenever we're stealing a car. Why is she... Oh, damn. Why did she have to go off on the road? Because we need to straighten up and fly right. Just like that lady did. Unfortunately. Oh, this is horrible, huh? Is it watch out by speeding? I don't really know what the speed limit is. I guess that's 40 maybe? I guess we can go a little faster here since there's no police. Release your hold and I will set you free. The So we're getting 400 for this one. That's pretty good.
Oh.
Okay, I guess I didn't speed there. That's good. Oops. Hope we can still use this for spare parts. Hope I'm not destroying it totally, at least on the way back. Well, I thought the engine just quit on us there. It's just shifting gear, luckily. Guess I still gotta get used to this driving here. Oh, that was close. The buzzer told the monkey you are choking me really sure. Then I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzer right dead in the eye and said, "Just go, so touch." Lise is okay with that, apparently. Straighten up and fly right. I'm not gonna go over 60 now. Okay, now I'm gonna go over 60. Straighten up and fly right. Down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Oh, we need to take a left here. Oops. Police okay with that? Apparently. We're just stealing this, we're just stealing this, the pole there. Oh, lovely. Okay, I guess we're here. The junkyard. At least we didn't bring any cops, that's something. Well, we need to head to the left here, I guess? Yeah, looks like it. Okay. Sweet. Oh, he's still cleaning the jacket. Lovely. Well, look at us. That's 400 bucks right there.
Hey, mission accomplished. How'd it go?
Yeah, piece of cake. Except for the fact that the car belonged to a bunch of moolies who immediately tried to kill me right after we left.
Probably the bombers. Hunt is their neighborhood. Guys like that, you don't have to worry about them. They just hang out on the street, talk shit, steal shit, and smoke dope.
Okay,
I'm sure so. Let's see what we got here. Nice. No stains. Clean. The lowlife get the money for this. Probably stole it himself. It's nice though.
Great. That was a 400.
How much did I say I'd give you for it again?
400.
600.
600.
Oh, I like your buddy, Joe. Here's your 400 bucks. Stop by again, okay? We can do some more business.
Yeah, you bet, Mike.
I see you, Mike. I'll stop by again real soon.
At least we tried.
All right, boys. I'll see you later.
Here's your 300 bananas. I'm taking my cut as the middleman. Next time, you're on your own.
All right. Thanks, Joe.
Well, that's pretty good. We were just 1,700 away from that.
I'm exhausted. Nice.
Okay, let's get in here. All right. I guess we can go this way. Should be okay. Go back to Joe's, okay? Oh damn, this car has seen better days now. Oops. I guess it has. Oh. I guess we didn't need that anyway. That's just a hood. The highway, sweet. Maybe that's a little faster.
Right, you pulled off that job without fucking it up. Nice call.
Oh, that was pretty good.
I almost got my ass kicked. Didn't live through the war just to die in Sand Island.
Hey, that's all part of the deal, pal. Take it or leave it. Besides, it ain't like you're qualified for anything else.
True.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Don't worry about it. It's all gonna be a piece of cake.
Oh, damn, we needed to take a right here. We do it? Oh, yeah, we could still. No, wait. Didn't it want us to go down here?
It's the story with Bruski.
Mike's a good guy to know. He's a little grouchy, but he's always got a scam going. Deals with stolen cars mostly. Spent some time inside a while back. I heard he used to stick up gas stations back in the day.
You gonna make him pay the cleaning bill for your jacket?
Nah, I'll let that one slide. I do a lot of business with the guy. Plus, he's got one hell of a temper. One time he was at the track and some mitt spilled a beer on his wind ticket. Mike beat the shit out of him till he went blind in one eye. For a lousy 10 bucks. Believe that shit.
Sounds like kind of a scumbag.
Hey, you just got an out of hand to these people. And Mike's a pussycat compared to some of the guys I've met since you shipped out.
Okay.
You'll see.
Guess we'll see then.
Hey, oh, is there a safe place to park around here? I don't want to leave this thing out in the street.
Yeah, that's why you're parking your car next to mine in the garage. The streets are full of criminals these days.
Yeah, the neighborhood ain't what it used to be, huh?
I guess not. I guess we're a living example of that. So park your car in the garage, okay? See if you can. Park in the grass. No, we just needed to honk our horn. Okay, go to Joe's apartment. Fine. We can do that. He's just teleporting anyway, so I kind of know the way, I guess. Just up here, and then we need to head upstairs. We can do that before Mr. Joe. And then it was here to the left, right? Yes.
If you're hungry, there's some food in the refrigerator.
Okay, close the door too. Open the fridge and take some food. Hungry, Vito. Oh, sorry. Oops. How do I do that? Let's leave. There we go. Oh, sweet. We got an objective now to go to the fridge. How do we do that again? Is it in here? Oh, yeah, it is. Nice fridge, though. This looks real fancy. So, Stolz beer. We can get Swift Cola. That's also what they had. Oh, I can get a sandwich. Sweet. I'm going to take this one. Nice. Eating and drinking heals injuries. That's pretty nice. I guess the health is in the lower right there. That's the green bar. Your health has been replenished to maximum. Crash on the kitchen couch to get some sleep. Okay. Sweet. Kitchen couch. I want a kitchen couch at some point as well when I get a proper apartment. Okay. Chapter 3. Enemy of the State. Joe's apartment, February 10th, 1945. Alright, the phone's ringing. Let's get the phone, maybe. Answer the phone. Where is it? Is it in here? Is it this way? Well, that's the bathroom. Wait, we can go right through the apartment? Alright.
Joe's pleasure, pal. It's Vito speaking.
Vito, why didn't you come home last night?
Oops.
I was worried sick.
Mama? I didn't know you had Joe's number. And whose phone is this?
So have you spoken to Mr. Papalardo?
Find Mr. Papalardo.
They told me to come by and see him today. Hopefully he's got some work for me.
He did?
Okay, Vito. Good luck, mio bambino.
All right, bye, Mama.
Where did she call from still? Okay, maybe we should get some clothes first. Maybe we can wear this one. Sweet, look at us. Pretty suited up. We're ready for a job interview now. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, I can turn off the light there. That's light switch, no? What's going on here?
Empire Central Radio.
If you don't turn that crap down, I'm gonna call the cops!
Oh damn, he's not happy.
If you don't turn that crap down, I'm gonna call the cops!
That's good. Yeah, good luck with that. I don't think he can hear you. You gotta bang a little harder. Alright, let's get out of this place. Get your car from Joe's garage. Oh, wait, we went out the road, right? No, wait, how do we get back there? Look at us now in the tuxedo. Where's the garage, though? Oh, damn, we need to go all the way down there. Okay. Let's go around, maybe? Do we have to go around it like this? Maybe that's what we needed. We need our car now, or the car that we borrowed.
Hey, watch it,
oops,
buddy.
Sorry. Right, we need to go this way. Okay, so what do we got in here? Is it still screwed? Oh, yeah, it is. Damn, I can change car, though. Damn, I can take his car? How many cool cars do we have here? God damn. Okay, let's just go with this thing here. Oh, this thing here. That looks beautiful. Sweet. Okay. I don't know if that's... Is that a bug that we can take this car already? Because, like, this is amazing. This is so cool. We're, like, super fancy now. We're definitely gonna get the job. We got a tuxedo now and we got this car. Nothing can stop us now. Except for another car. We crash into. That usually helps us stop. We need to take a left here. Uh-oh. Oops. Scratching the car, huh? It's not the best thing. Guess I need to drive a little more carefully. I'm used to just wrecking cars. This is pretty fast, though. We need to go to the right here. Oops. Nobody saw that. Out on Manzanella Beach, G.I. Romance played a peach. All night long, make tropic love. Next day, sit in hot sun and the law, drinking rum and coke. So much straight we need to go here. It's pretty nice. Oh, that's tight. Okay, that worked. Rum and Coca-Cola. Nice song here. Oh wait, we needed to get off here? Yeah, we did. We did, we did, we did. Let's get off here. Working for the Yankee dollar. Let's start with the dots here.
I'm Lowell Harris. Ladies and gentlemen, not in all my 15 years of doing the news have I ever had to report on such a horrific story.
What's now?
Nor have I been privy to just the extent of some men's evil. But it is my duty to tell you that, upon liberating a Nazi prison camp in Auschwitz, Poland,
oh, damn.
Russian soldiers discovered mass graves as far as the eye can see.
Oh, so they've seen the mass graves,
it is estimated
now.
That these graves contain the remains of thousands upon thousands of the Third Reich's prisoners.
So what do we need to do
prisoners
here?
Who likely succumbed to the same malnourished...
I guess we need to get up here? Is that it? Because it looks like the place up here, I guess. Oh yeah, I guess that was it. Oh, who's this guy now? He likes his food, huh? A little chewy fella with a moustache. Playboy. Seemed like they got that in the 40s.
Oh! Close the door, it's windy. What do you want?
Yeah, I'm looking for a Mr. Papalotto.
Oh, yeah? Why?
My name's Vito Scaletta. My old man used to work for him, and I'm looking for a job, so I came here.
So we actually went
well,
to the...
you're in the right spot, sonny boy. Federico Papayato at your service.
No.
You could call me Derek. I think I remember your dad.
Lovely.
Good guy, but drank like a fish. What's he up to these days?
He's dead.
Oh, well, we all gotta go sometime. Right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
Sure, Derek.
So you need a job, huh? Well, you're in luck. We just got a new shipment to unload. Steve will show you around. Now scram, my steak's getting cold.
Okay. Lovely. We're coming in like it's in a tuxedo.
Follow me.
All right, Mr. Steve. With the should we close the door? For Mr. Steak's getting cold? This guy has an interesting voice. He's like, nah, follow me. So what are we doing here? Building boats, I guess. We're looking like the CEO
load
of this place.
Load this pile of crates under that truck.
Okay.
When you're done, you get $10.
That's not a CEO.
Something gets lost or broken, you get nothing.
Okay.
Start now and don't take all day.
Okay. Sounds like fun. Lift the crate. Oh, lovely. Look at us. Load crates onto the truck. Great. In a tuxedo. Looking like the CEO. Working like the janitor. I guess we just gotta place him here. Load the crate. Oh, nice placement there. Okay, next one.
Damn. Oh yeah, this is gonna be a lot of fun. Who the fuck wants to move boxes around all goddamn day?
Sounds fun though. Couldn't we do it in the better way too? We could just put them all on a wagon and then just remove those stairs there. This is a very inefficient way to do it, I feel like. Okay, load the crate, there we go, next one. This is so much fun. This is the American dream, I'm pretty sure.
Jeez, all this for 10 lousy bucks? You gotta be kidding me.
What do you mean, this is good, the American dream. This is great. We're earning, we're making a living here. Alright, next one. The door is open, leave when you had enough.
How can these guys stand this? I'm doing this for 5 fucking minutes, I already hate
him. Okay, so I guess we can just leave whenever we want to. But I'm just wondering what he has to say. Because I guess we gotta leave it. It seems like that's the objective, so we shouldn't actually take many more of these boxes. But I mean, why not? Let's just see how many voice lines to actually put in this thing. Okay, load the crate. There we go. That's 4 crates. Should we do 10 for $10? What if we do them all, actually? There's probably some people who did that. I don't think that I'm going to do that. But we can do it for 5. So that's 5 for $10. So $2 per crate, pretty much. Except, I guess we won't get paid whenever we just run out, so there's that. Yeah, I guess this is the last crate. Or should we go for an even number? 6 is a good number. Yeah, okay, let's just leave. Screw this. Getting out of this.
Hey, you done?
Yeah, I'm done. And you can keep the $10. When I said I needed a job, I didn't mean slave labor.
Whatever. Get the fuck out of here, then. Don't show your face around here again.
Yeah, don't worry. I can make 100 times more working for Barbaro Incorporated.
Wait, you said Barbaro? Joe Barbaro?
Yeah, so what?
Shit. Nobody who works with Joe would carry crates for $10. What the hell are you doing? Come with me.
Oh, look at that. Yeah, that's a little better. Follow Steve. Pipes for sale here. Okay, Mr. Steve, should I follow you? Oh, so now we're changing a little bit, huh? Now things are suddenly different.
What now?
Well, this one don't like manual labor. What the fuck?
Said what
he works
fuck?
With Joe Barbaro. Bullshit.
We want to load crates if he works with Joe. You'll have to explain this one to me, sonny boy. What's your story?
Well, my mother wanted me to come talk to you about an honest job, but I need some real money, so this ain't gonna cut it.
Them women, they're all the same. Right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
She doesn't want you hanging around with Joe, right? My mother was the same way. Look what become of me. Union boss. I got the whole fucking waterfront under my thumb. So how's Joe?
Pretty good, I guess.
How'd you meet up with him?
Oh, we go way back to the old neighborhood. I just come back from overseas and he's putting me up until I can get back on my feet.
Listen, you gotta understand, a person in my position has gotta be careful.
Certainly.
Okay.
So you won't mind if I give Joe a call, right?
Nah, go ahead.
Now where'd I put his number? Hey, here it is.
Oh, lovely.
He might not be home.
Oh. Let's hope he is.
That wouldn't be good.
Hi, Joe. Hey, this is Derek. Listen, I got this guy here. What'd you say your name was?
Vito.
Vito. He's looking for a job. He says he's a friend of yours. A good friend. I just wanted to check with you first. Sure. War hero and all that shit. All right. Thanks, then.
Yeah, look at that.
Talk to you later. Huh? Sorry, pal. I had to check you out. Joe says you just come back from Italy. You must be able to handle yourself. You want to make a little more money? I got just the thing.
Yeah, that's
the
more.
Guys here at the port are supposed to pay a monthly fee to the barber, but half of them never cough it up. I need someone to give them a little nudge. $10 a man.
What if they don't need a haircut?
Well, then you'll have to convince them otherwise.
I see. What if somebody makes a fuss?
Then you kick the shit out of them.
Well, let's say you teach them a lesson that doesn't require that they miss work. You got it? Which is why Steve ain't doing the job. Right, Steve?
Right, boss.
Collect at least $150, I give you 50. Just for walking around, taking in the sea air and meeting new people. Easy fucking money, eh? What do you say?
Yeah, that sounds more like
it's better than lugging crates around.
Yeah, that's for sure.
Get going.
All right, collect Derek's fee from the dock workers. Perfect. Let's do that. All right, let's talk to the dock workers. Here we go. I guess there's one guy over here. No, is it just all of them? Talk to the worker.
I'm here to collect the fee for the barber.
Yeah. I must have forgot or something.
Thanks.
Oh, that's pretty good. Nice. That was pretty easy. Okay, let's continue
that.
Hey,
pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Sure, here it is. I don't want no problems.
Next time, try to pay on time, okay?
Okay. That works. The next one. Someone's gonna put up a fight, that's for sure. Maybe this guy.
Hey, Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
What do I have to use a fucking barber for?
He'll spit on your head and make it shine. What do you want me to say?
Yeah, sure. Here you go. But tell Derek I should be getting a fucking discount.
Don't leave it until the last minute next time.
He's got a point, though. Okay, this guy's not having it. He doesn't even barber.
Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Look, asshole. I'm not in the mood. Why don't you get out of my face before you get hurt?
No can do, pal. Derek wants his money.
Derek can kiss my ass. What's that fat fuck gonna do? Have me killed?
Hey, you said it, not me.
Why don't you give it a try then, asshole?
Okay.
Crack his skull.
Oh, damn. Okay. Okay, that works. Oh damn.
Watch out!
Oh.
Get rigged? Okay. Playing with the dock workers, huh? Okay. Smack.
Watch it.
Smack! Oh god damn. What a kick there. Okay, laying it out to the big boy, huh?
Anybody else? Got a fucking problem with paying for the fucking barber?
I guess not. Take the cash back to Derek. Okay, fair enough. Why is that a problem? Why is that a problem to pay for the barber? I mean, that worked. So how much did we make there? Just 100? Because we talked to what? Oh, I guess we didn't get to talk to all those guys.
Here's the money, boss man.
Good job. Here's your share.
Sweet.
I watched you take care of Bill. You were good. Steve damn near got his ass kicked when he tried that. Right, Steve?
Right, Derek.
Here's a bonus for sorting him out.
Thanks. Sweet.
The guy's been a real fucking pain.
Now get out of here, kid. I gotta be getting back to business.
All right, the steak.
Say hello to your mother for me. Tell her you got yourself a job as my new assistant.
Sweet.
Yeah, we'll do. I'll see you later.
And Vito, I almost forgot. Joe called. He wants you should meet him at Freddy's.
Okay, let's go to Freddy's then. I guess we can go out here. Do we still have our car here? Oh yeah, we do. Nice. Okay, let's get into our car. Roll a GL300. I'm pretty sure none of the dock workers can afford this kind of thing. We can't either, probably. So that's good that it's Joe's. Good that Joe was so he was so generous just to let us borrow his car, huh? He probably doesn't know it, but yeah, whatever. Can I get this way here? He wanted us to go this way before, I think. Yeah, that works. Nice.
Now don't you ever let him get you all alone.
Oops.
He's the worst companion ever known. He doesn't know how to keep. That is safe. The pessimistic characteristics.
I'm just pinning down every damn pips.
I'll be both.
I'm really driving like crap today, I feel like. Oh, luckily there's green light for me. See, there wasn't actually traffic lights in the other game, right? In the Mafia 1, I think. Oh, we should probably slow down to get the police after me. Oh, but there's no police here. Oh, I needed to head to the... Ah, I can go back. It's fine. Oh, damn. It's slippery out here, huh? Just back up a little bit and then just go this way.
Mom? Yes, dear?
I want to help Daddy fight the Japaneseers.
Well, okay. You can only do that if you drink your milk, Danny.
I drink it every day with my cookies.
That's right.
Is that a milk
commercial? It's going to give you strong bones and muscles when you grow up.
Just like Daddy?
Just like Daddy, sweetie.
Empire Bay Milk. Fresh from the farm
that is a
to
milk
the
commercial
front door or the front lines.
What a commercial. I don't understand when they said commercials were better back then. Milk and cookies, that's how we get into war, huh?
Best things in life are absolutely free. But no
Oh wait, this is Freddy's. Okay. Freddy's bar. The Italian bar. Nice. Oops. At least we're getting a free car wash, huh? There we go. Okay, let's get out of here. Fancy car, though. Okay, open the door. Let's talk to him at Freddy's. Or is he hanging?
How you doing this afternoon?
I'm doing all good. Should we go up? That's a fancy banner right there. Of course, he's sitting upstairs. Got himself some beer.
Where the hell you been?
Just chilling.
Right over as soon as you called. What's going on?
You remember the wise guys we used to see when we was kids?
Yeah, why?
The guy we're meeting here is one of them.
Oh, it is?
His name's Henry Tomasino.
Tomasino.
He's got something big for us.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah. We're done with the small-time jobs. It's time to make some real scuttle.
Okay,
scuttle. Yeah, he's coming. Don't say nothing stupid.
Hey, Henry, how are you?
Hi, Joe. This the guy?
Yeah, this is Vito, an old friend of mine.
Good to meet you, Henry. You vouch for him?
Absolutely, Henry. Trust him with my life.
Okay, listen. I got a job for you. The money's good. I need gas stamps. They're worth a fortune now because of the gas shortage.
Where can we get them?
In the Office of Price Administration.
Okay.
That's a federal government agency. Isn't that a little risky?
What? Too much for you?
No. Just trying to think of how we can pull it off.
It can't be that hard. The stamps are kept in the safe at night, but the keys are probably around here somewhere.
You got somebody inside?
Yeah, one of our guys. His sister works there.
Sweet. Can she help us out?
Ask her yourself. Her name's Maria Agnello. Here's the address.
Maria Agnello. Okay.
All right, what about the safe? What if the keys aren't there?
That's your problem.
Hmm. What's the job pay?
I'll give you $600 for 10,000 gallons worth of stamps.
Okay, we're in.
No, I need Vito to do this alone. I got another job for you, Joe.
Okay.
So, what do you say, Vito?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, and don't forget to take a piece with you. You never know what's gonna happen. Better to be safe than sorry. I got beef.
Wait. This isn't some liquor store stick-up. I want this to be a clean job. If you kill anybody, your cut drops to a third. Gabish?
Yeah, I got it. No problem.
Okay, when you're done, you come back in, we'll settle up.
Perfect. All right, okay.
Good luck, Theo.
I guess we shouldn't kill anyone. Okay. That's fair. Drive to Maria Agnello's place in Little Italy. Okay. It seems like a plan. Maybe I can cut it off for here, because, I think I took a little too much time. Even a bit too much time with all the bugs. So yeah, sorry about that. I'm gonna add that in the timestamp so we can skip that. Because that's just a waste of life, I think. Unfortunately. Hopefully we won't have any more bugs like that. But I guess we'll find out. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. And I hope that you have a nice day. Take care now. Cheers.